stuffy. Alright, cool. Alright, so Gage, what are we walking into today?
We're actually gonna go consult the elders today.
Very nice, very nice. Let's go,
Jared. So just follow me this way.
Let's go.
Jared, you too.
I'm following.
Very nice decoration. If I do say so myself.
I mean, if I had to say something, I'd say that the elders were gay, but
I don't think they appreciate that, Jared.
Oh god, no. No.
Oh god.
He's the first to go. So yeah, basically.
Oh dang.
The elders to consult.
They didn't like that sacrifice. Dude, they didn't like it. We need to sacrifice.
Oh god, they didn't like it?
We need to make another one.
To consult the elders, you basically have to give a human sacrifice, or else they will not be happy with you, so. Hit me in, Gage. Die in honor. Alright, so we're gonna do a quick build. And this is the arena. It's gonna be me versus Gage. Where are y'all? Where are you, Gage?
There. Oh, crap.
It's gonna be me versus Gage. It's gonna be one match to the death. And we're gonna see who's the better builder under pressure. So,
viewers, please,
Jared is the judge. So he's making our prompt, our building prompt. And we are going to go over there once he tells us to, and we will look at what it is, and he'll explain to us what the rules are. So, yeah, dude. How are you feeling, Gage?
I'm feeling pretty good.
That's really bad. Okay. Freaking frag.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling better than bad. I'm feeling good. So. Good going.
I don't know if you want to make a cut here or not. I'm going to build something real quick.
Okay. Alright, guys. So. Jerry has just built a board of misfortunes and some advantages. So, I don't really know how this works.
Okay, so basically, you just shoot an arrow at one of the colored tiles, and whichever you hit either closest to or you hit, you go up to break it, and you see what's behind it. And on the very top of the board is the quick build topic.
Okay. Alright, so that's how it works. So, go ahead and go first, Gage.
Oh god, I'm so scared right now.
Just to let y'all know, these are really bad disadvantages, and not very good at advantages, so.
They'll see soon enough.
You have to spin around,
Gage.
Which
freaking block gives me a new
come on, and shoot it.
Just freaking shoot it, you coward, come on.
I spun around. I was spinning around.
Okay.
See what you got.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Ah, yes.
You
this
have...
is an advantage.
Are you serious? You have speed 2 for 2 minutes. It could be a disadvantage.
Yeah.
If it's too fast for you.
It's just 2. That's why I haven't specified. Speed 2.
All right, dude. Go.
What the frick? It's blue one.
Yeah, it's blue.
You have Potion of Slowness. For 1 minute. God dang it. Okay.
Wait, so are we gonna go again?
No, that's it.
That's it?
That's
no,
it?
Let's do one more.
No, that's it. You only get one disadvantage. Then we quick build.
No, one more.
Why? You want another disadvantage?
This okay. is a long build, dude.
Exactly. That's
it's a meaty build. Meaty
okay, you wanna go again?
It should be. Oh,
let's do one more time. One more.
Fine, go again.
Probably freaking saw you putting these up.
Okay, I have to have a waterfall somewhere. Nice.
Must include a waterfall.
Not bad.
Alright, ready?
Alright, dude.
You have to use water somewhere in your creation. All right, pretty similar.
It's basically the same thing, yeah.
Yeah. All right, so let's come up here and see what the quick build topic is.
Wait, don't look yet. Don't look.
Can you set the time? Good. Thank you. All right. A castle. Okay. So we have to build a castle. So as you can see, this is Gage's side over there, and this is my side. Okay.
Okay, don't worry. It's a go.
So, who are we going to first, Gage?
Dude, let's go to yours first. I'm done.
Alright,
yours already looks better than mine. This has a roof.
So if you come with me to the very front, Jared.
Yeah.
Oh gosh. There you go. This is Fugger Bitch Castle.
Okay.
So yeah, if you come with me, thank you, gentlemen. As you can see, I incorporated water into my build.
Yes, I did see that.
In a moat style manner. Got some paintings around here. If you come up,
that's nice. Okay.
And right here, this is a king's lookout. This is what they call it.
Okay.
Dang, if I can go up the freaking stairs, god dang. Okay, here we go.
If you fly around here with me, you can see that we have some watchtowers stationed around.
See that? Man, these guys must be scary.
Yeah. They're, nice, I have skeletons protecting it. They aren't here right now. They aren't here right now because the sun is still up. But anyway, so yeah, that's my build. So let's go to yours, Gage.
Okay. I went to a more open floor plan, as you can see.
Nice.
These are the,
where are y'all? Oh.
These are the canines.
Oh, wow.
That help protect, you know?
Can we pet them?
Since it is, yeah, if you would like.
Aw, you doggy.
They help protect the open floor plan, as you can see.
They have that drinking source.
Yeah. This is also magical. I can fish from it too.
Nice fountain. Nice fountain.
And this is my window.
I like it. You don't even have to use the door.
And this is like a summer home. So I don't really have any furniture in here.
Okay.
Just some nice open spaces where I can just relax. You know, with the fam.
Mm-hmm.
Or the squad, you know? Yeah. It depends on who you come with.
This is some creepy artwork. Just like Frodo.
Yeah, this is more of a gothic type summer home.
Is this Frodo from Lord of the Rings?
Yeah, man.
It's really cool.
Thanks, dude. Now, if you could make your way over here.
I will make my way over there.
This is the guest room.
I like it.
Where's the bed?
Yeah, sleeping on the floor built character.
You're making your guest sleep on the like one of the hardest materials.
Okay, I
in
lied.
This,
this isn't
world.
The guest room. This is this is for the prisoners.
Oh, okay? Got you.
Okay, now follow me.
Hey, what is art? As,
if you can pause in the middle and look up, you can see my guardians up there.
Oh, strippers, nice. I mean,
yeah, they double as strippers, so.
During the day, they're normal. During the night.
This is the worshiping chamber. As you can see.
Oh, wow.
Little altar.
Oh,
right
wow.
Here.
Dang, what is this game? What are you worshiping?
The hell is it?
Oh, God.
Is he in a freaking fortune cookie?
No. Okay.
Very nice. Who is this? Is this soccer?
And this. Yeah.
Very nice. Well, oh, I didn't know you had carpet back in the 1400s. Where are you? Oh, snap.
Okay.
Alrighty, so who do you think won, Jared?
Viewers, who's the winner?
Yeah, leave in the comments who won below. I think we're gonna end it right there. So, Juggernaut or the White Mamba? Leave who you think won in the comments. Got two pretty good builds here. But mine's so. Adios, people. Adios.